Also in Washington, a $40 billion package of military, economic, and food aid for Ukraine getting the thumbs up from the Senate. That bill authorizes the transfer of American weapons and equipment to Ukraine, replenishes depleted U.S. weapon stockpiles, and provides funds to help the Ukrainian government continue operating. Humanitarian assistance is also included. Now, the president and lawmakers also announced support for the admission of Finland and Sweden to NATO, the first major expansion in 20 years.